Aaron Rodgers, we've already seen him disrupt an entire Denver Bronco offense from his play inside. Now we see him make an interception and let it be 360 and go like 70 yards.
Get his pizza delivered.